Doing Resident Evil 6. Because I said so. And because it's a spooky horror Halloween game. It's showing it. It is good. I didn't hear the voice. That's sad. Resident Evil 6. There. That's better. I have no idea what FXAA3HQ is. Gonna go with that. With 5. Presents. This is more of a Halloween game than Dark Deception. Because zombies are scarier than gold medal statues. And to be honest, I have played the demo on my Switch, so I know what the beginning is. New info and early purchase bonuses. Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. Ooh. I'll check that out later. You know, I can't change the settings. Checkpoint already. Nice. Part of the demo that I played. We're playing as Leon. I love Baywatch. The Rock was epic. Is this too loud? Can you hear me? Leave it to auto. Helicopter. Run, boy, run. You know, I'm quickly going to turn it down a little bit there. Hey, there he is. Yeah, I'm gonna turn the brightness up. Because I can not see this. And my screen's at full brightness.
Come on. It's not over yet.
You know, it's Groot, we're going 35.
Hang in there, Helena.
Wait, hold on. I love how we're sliding down. Subtitles are on.
I'll only slow you down.
There you go.
Just go.
not getting off that easy. Come on.
God, I love Leon. He's so cool. V. God, these quick time events. There is so many buttons on this keyboard. I'm not gonna click a button fast enough.
After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now.
What button is it? Space. Looks like the main button is space. Okay. I think this is the accuracy one. R. Oh, shoot. I pressed it too early. It doesn't look like it's lagging. That's good. I've done this part before on the demo, so I know what I'm doing. Helicopter. And dead BSA soldier.
Let's try this way. We're almost through this.
I don't want to know what's behind that door.
Let's take a break. Gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere.
Okay, so it looks like we're in some kind of alley. And of course, classic.
It makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Mm-hmm. Classic zombie get to come back to life.
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Hold on, Helena.
Oh, one, not Q.
Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Find you. Classic. Thought it was the arrow keys. Whoops. I thought it was the arrow keys.
Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Hey, how do I skip?
Leon.
Whenever I hear a girl's name shout Leon, I just think of Ashley from Resident Evil 4. God, is that annoying. Okay, no the buttons this time.
Oh.
These QuickTime events are more hard than they were on my Switch. Oh, it's gonna be a tough game.
Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay.
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
Okay, hold on. Let's figure out the controls. How do I change? Oh. Which hand is this? Right hand? Good. How do I change to double gun? Oh. Wing shooter. Okay, where are we going here? Rumble.
What the hell?
Teammate, thing in this. It's cool. Yes, utter chaos. My favorite.
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Which direction? Dot, what are you doing? Ooh, nice. Love it when that happens. Okay, how do I... R? Again, cover.
Move in!
What do you mean? Oh, now you come down. God, that is so satisfying. Hunnigan, what the hell? Not Hunnigan, Helena, what the hell are you doing? God, that is just so satisfying. Love quick shot. Where are we going? This way? Fuel plus fire equals... Which way am I running? I was pressing W in space like it told me to. Okay. I guess I need to press S in space. Or did it say shift? Oh, that is so cool.
Over here, get in.
Where did that guy come from? Thames. And he somehow got bit. What do I do? Oh, R. Tracks. Oh, I love this scene. Crash. And down through the middle. I don't know why it's not shift but space to run. I love how I just smashed into the wall. Mins.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, it might be that weird marking on that monument. Or it might be that the person that we're chasing is here.
Back for more.
Back for more. Oh. Oh yes, spiders. God, I hate spiders.
Resident Evil
6. So I didn't say it in the title screen, but they say it here. Okay. The longest night. Okay. Imagine playing as Ada. No, that's more of a boss fight one. So it's between Chris and Leon. Chris has got peers, but... this isn't... Chris has got a team, but Leon... should I just go with the classic Leon? Or... choose. I've done the beginning of Chris's campaign on my Switch, so I know kind of more about that. Screw it, we're going with Leon's. Going easy. Leon, obviously. Agent Hunt settings? I do not know what that is. Infinite ammo. Here for the story. Oh, Mr. Worldwide, it's 305. Attack reaction? What is that? I'm gonna allow infinite ammo because I'm going to be missing every one of those shots. June 29th, 2013, Tall Oaks, USA.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to my desire to reveal the truth.
It might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We want
to
have any
Star President.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
You're late for him, Leon. Gotta do it, Leon.
Don't make me do this.
Kapow. My God, Leon shot the president. Can I pause it? I didn't mean to skip the cutscene. Oh no.
Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain.
Hold on, can... Please go back to the cutscene. God damn it. I'm gonna start. I'm gonna have to start over. Whoops.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you what
the... I guess escape means skip cutscene now. Okay, 1 second. Hello, Bing. Hello, Orf, Alexi. Just gonna... Resident Evil. Okay, update that. Perfect. Now let's get it on. I'm so sorry about skipping that cutscene. I hope it goes back to the cutscene. It does. Good. Hello, USA.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to my desire to reveal
Hydroid Tel.
It might create more problems than
it's time we take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
They should really tell you that escape means skip.
Mr. President!
Don't make me do this.
Back for more? Are you talking about Helena?
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both alright.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life. God help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
Yeah, you will if you come with me.
Alright. Gameplay time. As much as I love cutscenes.
Adam, I'm sorry.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
Okay, let's see how high this quality settings can go. Camera settings. Never mind. Guess I can't change the graphics anymore.
Not now.
Get back here.
Can it wait?
I am so sorry for the terrible graphics. It's what needs to be done for it to run on my computer. How do I crouch? Yeah, that did not work very well. Why is it's battle mode crouch. That sucks. Plus, why is, like, run shift?
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Looking for any secrets? Ooh. Almost missed this.
Here too. This is getting out of control.
Hello? Put on the window. Looks like no secrets in there. We have to go that way, huh? What about this?
Power's out.
Oh, that's the elevator. Got it. Can we, like, move any faster? Is this all you can eat buffet? Does that bottom one say root beer? I can't tell. Quality's too low. Yes, square food. No way we can interact with the balloons. Yo, who left a perfectly good bottle of champagne on the floor? I do not like that smile. And that's where we came in. Boop.
Okay. You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
I'm probably going down here.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
No.
I hope so.
He's always with the optimism. Wait, Helena, looking at that picture? Oh. It's gonna keep going. Can we not go faster? No.
I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon. Yeah.
Yep.
I'll never forget it.
That was going a to this great game. Of yours.
But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know.
Oh, it's so slow. Why are you walking like 10 feet behind me?
Move it.
Can it wait?
What was that?
A man.
Find out. Let's go.
Oh, so now we're going faster. Well, he can wait while I look. Who is that cake? See any collectibles? Don't see anything.
Are you all right?
The fog.
What?
The fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz! Wait, let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter. She's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right. I get it.
If you she's gone, dude.
You won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to... We're making the time.
Liz, where are you?
And we can't run again. There we go.
What was that sound?
Oh, we can aim now. A rot.
You're scared.
If I shoot the rats so I get extra points.
Who turned the light on?
Stay sharp.
Got one. And didn't give me anything. Okay, where are we going here? Dude, why are you scared of a little lightning? Fire.
Oh. That's quite a draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you. Move in.
Adam Denford.
Liz. Liz.
Stairs. Any secrets?
Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their feet.
Really? Just the first aid spray? Dude, it's just lightning. Calm down. Way opening doors? Dude, you okay?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her's help, but we got cut off. I know she's here somewhere.
I want to look somewhere else. It can't go that way. Oh no. No, 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 no. Not the hell dogs.
We'll need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
I heard the dogs. We all hate dogs. The dogs in Resident Evil. Yo, he's strong. Leon, go faster. Piano music.
Careful.
Okay.
guard waiting for us at home.
We're not gonna take a look at what happened right here, huh? We're just gonna ignore this? Okay. It looks like we can't shoot them.
How do we get out of this place?
Elevator.
The underground parking lot.
Of course.
The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Always the underground parking lot. Back there, get up here.
Not now. Let's get this out of our way.
Why did this fall back down?
I'm glad you guys were here.
Could have just ducked under it, but okay. Infected.
It's going to be okay, Lizzie. You're going to be okay. We're almost there.
He dead.
Liz?
Nom nom time. Classic. Look down.
Oh my God.
She's already gone. Shoot her.
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us.
And they was my computer make that noise, but just the sound.
I don't think we're alone in here.
Elena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
Oh, great. You throwing shit at me? How do I reload? Hold up.
Move in!
Why? How do I...
He's dead. Let's go.
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
Yep.
Roger.
No way, people alive. Oh, look behind you. Look out behind you.
Let's go.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
At least someone's smarter than this group.
Get the hell out of here.
Agreed. My mic's still working. Oh my god. No way, my mic is actually working. Awesome. No crates. That's just sad. More ammo, though.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
Yep. Bingo. Yeah.
But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
As they're all waiting to ambush you. Where's my flashlight? Do I have no flashlight now? Oh yes, this little door opening. Oops.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
God, that is so satisfying. Drop anything? Oh, sorry, teacher. Or student. You have anything? Damn, they just disappearing. Oh, herb. Is that it? Really? Oh, this way? Didn't even realize this was here. I swear to God, if I see those stupid zombie dogs, I'm going to end this freaking stream. Oh, I hate those. They're too fast. Too hard to shoot. Ugh. Okay, where are we going? Oh, doors. Okay. God, finally, someone with ammo. You know what? Damn, I just split her in half with a kick. This. Oh. Gotta get up too? Yep. You got ammo? Yes, you do. More ammo. And herb. Okay, getting used to this. Swear, if I see those darn zombie dogs in my face, I am going to end this stream. I love how you just, like, trip over bodies. RIP president. Okay. The lecture theater.
I wonder if there are any survivors.
Did not see her there. Over here? No. That sucks. Skill points. The demo on my Switch, but oh my God, yes, red herb. But I've like never gotten to use them, so maybe I will for this. Come on, Helena. There's people out here.
Can't it wait?
No, it cannot. There's zombies. Stop stumbling. I knew someone was back there. Running into goop. You got anything for me? No? Useless.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
The security gate, huh?
Move in.
Roger.
Hello, you gonna get up? She tripped over him too. What kind of campus is this? Looks better than mine. My dude just face planted into the ground. Anything over here?
You got it.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Ammo on the floor.
You got it.
And again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Boy, you get up, you get down. Throw that at me.
Anything now, Hennigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Missed a lot of pickup stuff out there. Oh, hello. Can't shoot them. Okay. Must mean they're fine. Over. What? Search what? Oh. Sweet. How do I... I switched to the other ones. I'm an idiot. Idiot.
Roger.
I should probably change back to this. Wait, hold on, how do I... That's not it. How do I
fall back?
You got it.
Move in.
Can't it wait?
Oh, wait, hold on. There we go. Okay. Damn. No, the other ones are gonna wake up. I see you there. You gonna move? Yeah. Well, I thought. Space what? Where? Space? Oh. Nice. Those are what I've been looking for. Hello. You gonna wake up? No? Okay. You got anything for me? No? Okay. You got a knife in him. Okay. Wait a second. When did this bust open? Where'd they all go, huh? You gotta... What? Oof. That is not what I wanted. I did not mean to do that. That's what I call teamwork. I think the gameplay is broken. It looks like a Oh no. Oh no. What have I done? What has happened? Oh no. Why did I think I fixed it. What? Why did that happen? That's weird. Wait, when was that? How long ago was that? That's weird. I don't know why. Okay. Oof, huh? Oh, shut up, Helena. Helena, there's something coming after us. Yep, it's fixed. How long ago was that? It's weird.
Should have known better.
Oh god, we're behind the pillar. Hey! Yo! What? Where the hell did you get an axe from?
Take a right up ahead! You're almost there! Keep running!
Head kicks as powerful as Leon. Oh, that guy. Thank you, Helena. My dude.
I think we just found our ride out of here.
Nice.
Damn it, no keys.
Sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Check the card.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
It's clear behind us. Back up.
Look at me. I'm such a good driver. That dude just phased through the car. Also, when it was blurry, you guys didn't miss much.
Made it off campus.
I think.
Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Oh. And that, kids, is why you always wear seatbelts.
Helena, are you two all right?
Maybe.
But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
Sewers, huh? Great.
Gotta wait for my stamina to refill. Where are we going? Oh. Oh no, not the sewers. Oh boy. How long has it been?
I'm fine.
Wonder why the rats weren't affected. Uh-oh.
We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. And we are partly to blame. We have to come clean. And start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Oh, if you guys haven't noticed, Leon's my favorite Resident Evil character. Can't crouch? No, we can. That's just Selena. Yo, I thought she was walking on water for a second. What's something in there? No? Okay. Waste of a bullet. Dropped nothing. That would be like the crows in Resident Evil. There we go. Crates. That is not what I wanted to do.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Can we not go this way? It's not. Damn. Oh, I do not like that. Hello, any aliens in there? Can we not, like, just go through the vents or something? Oh, I see you. In the sewers, mister. It's your friends. Where there is light, there is zombies. Are you guys coming through the vents? Yes, they are. Damn, and you're not taking that axe with you? I did not mean to hit that. I meant to hit R. Oh.
Move in.
I didn't mean to hit E. Okay, it's lagging a bit. Get rid of them?
How are the trains still running?
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Well, at least he killed them for me. Leon. Oh. Guy. Oh, hell no. That is a zombie dog. Oh, no. Hold up. Hello. See why you hate them? Fast coming. It was chewing on trash, what? Not just skill points, not ammo. How far are we through the first chapter? Is there any secrets in the vents? No? No of those blue emblems? Oh. Rain. At least I gets rid of all the zombies. Nope, that's not run. Still don't know why run is space. That is a zombie on fire. Okay, where's the train? Where's the train when you need one? Guess we go through here. I seriously do not know why it was blurry before. That was so weird. Here, come on.
Not now.
Oh, shut up, Helena.
Great. How's that for timing?
Lights out too.
Hey, thanks for having my back. And he didn't drop anything. Train. Emblem. Oh, gonna need the... I did not mean to do that, but okay. Oh no, not the double track. Circle. I sure hope not. Longer stream than usual. Oh no. That is a lot.
Not my lucky day.
Explodey barrel? Oh my god, my favorite train. Thank you. Hey. Nice. God, I love these trains. That is not run. Break off, there's more dogs. I'm not gonna be a happy man. Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 where? The hell are you? Sixty-nine, nice. Okay, the vents.
We're not getting that open.
But we can go on top.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
And how
Follow
do we...
Me.
Oh?
You got it.
All right, let me in. Nice. We gotta close that behind us, or? Hello? You gotta get up?
Move in.
Roger.
You guys gonna get up? I do not like that. Hello, you gonna get up? Are you gonna get up? Oh. And you're gonna get up. And you're gonna be dead. You gonna get up? Anyone else gonna get up?
You got it.
You gonna get up? Anything over here? No. Hmm. No, blue symbols. No. You are not a zombie. You might be a zombie. Those are closed. Ooh, remote bomb. Leave it to Otto. Otto's construction company. I did not want to do that. God, I love sliding over things. We gonna get in or? Oh, there is.
Hey, I need you to open this door. Hurry! I have to save Peter. Please.
We'll never get to the cathedral at this rate.
Roger.
Come on, we gotta get her out of there.
Wait, no!
Don't open that.
Oh God, Peter! Peter, hang on.
And she's dead. Dumbass. Yep, what the hell? Guess they spit acid now. I'm almost out of ammo already. Jeez. Thank you. Hello.
Good, you made it. You can reach the street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
More. Yo, okay. And that's what you get. Nothing over here. All right, let's continue. This is a long first chapter.
You will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Yo, what the hell? My dude just drops the axe.
Why do I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg?
My dude just straight up ran.
Move in.
Slide across that, huh?
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Great. On there, mister. Oh. Hello. Anything over here? No. Frick, are you going this way? Up here. Squash.
Guess we're not going that way.
Roger. I already know which way I'm going because it's all lit up.
Our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Why do we have to hurry? How long have I been streaming? 2 hours? New record. Nice. I'm gonna do one more autosave point, then I'm gonna stop. I have a little too much beer. What? Oh, barrel. That I see. Can I get in there?
Extreme caution, as they do not yet know who is responsible.
I do not trust you.
Damn it, it's locked.
Oh, come on. Really? And they're gonna wake up.
However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. The transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
Anything for me? Yes, you do. Thank you. Really? Really? As I was trying to open the door. Uncool, man. Okay. I will take that. Thank you. But I will switch to these for now. Can we leave now?
This way.
You got it.
Really, there's nothing up here?
You got it.
Up and over.
Open it. Open it. Open the door.
Leon, it's open. Appreciate it.
No problem. Okay. Really? Really? Just skill points? Why don't you keep the baseball bat? That would be a smart move, and yet you don't. We leave. Back into the craziness.
Why is this happening? No! I don't want to die!
Survivor, come on. You have to help him.
Die, you cannibal freaks!
from? First day as a cop, and already I'm in a shootout.
Are you kidding me?
Stay calm, people.
Just target.
Yo! Isn't it like the most OP weapon in this game? Yes. I think so. But it does less damage.
Why is this happening?
Oh, don't go over there.
I don't want to die!
Survivors, come on. We have to help her.
Die, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
First day as a cop, so many of them shoot out.
First day as a cop, huh?
Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down.
Stay calm, people. Hit the target before shooting.
Who made you the leader?
Someone shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Shoot.
Think.
I don't see any other options.
Any more ammo? No. No, that sucks. Okay, didn't go in the shop.
Roger.
Hey! Is anyone here?
Hey. I think it is time to end. Boy, 11 notifications about skip frames. Well, it's good to see that my microphone's working again. Okay. Well, another Twitter viewer, big thank you for sticking around, and thank you, Chris, for being the only one who comments. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I will see, also note, I need to focus on school more, so I'm not going to be streaming for a little while, so Sorry about that. But I will stream whenever I am done with the work that I need to do and stuff like that when it's all calm. Sometime around like November, my November week off, like Thanksgiving, like near the 23rd. Might do a cooking stream then, maybe not. But you will get to see my cat. God, I miss Leo. Anyway, see you guys later. Hope you have a great Halloween. Goodbye.